we're doing right now is making all the finishing touches and changes to the songs that we've been working for about a year on. So this is the last couple of days before we entered the studio. There's still things here and there that we need to change, but I think what usually happens is that Martin will have the overall view on everything and everybody else takes care of all their little details. Before we really needed to have everything, like every tiny little detail finished before we went to the studio, whereas now we can have a little bit more freedom when it comes to the songs, I think, when we enter the studio, which is, I think, is more, it's kind of liberating and kind of more creative in a way. Martin, Nicholas, and Anders writes tons of stuff and records at home, like tiny little pieces here and there, full song ideas, sometimes just a short riff. And then we all collect that into different kind of categories, what we kind of work in, what kind of context and what kind of song. And then we start working from that. And usually we kind of try things out in the rehearsal room, just go over different kinds of ideas and try to put bits and pieces together to make them fit. And then after each rehearsal, Martin will go home and record whatever we came up with that day, and then we spend a couple of days listening to it, and usually we have tons of new ideas for the next time we meet. And eventually, after a few weeks or months, whatever, we come up with something that we can all be pretty happy with. And then I start writing lyrics for it, and or like basic vocal ideas, and then we try that out in the rehearsal room, and then we kind of move on to the next song. And the stage we're in right now is where we go back to all the songs that we finished months and months ago, just trying to see if they still work and if there's anything we'd like to change. And usually we have a lot of new ideas now that we didn't have at the time. So that's great, but also very frustrating for someone like me who already finished the lyrics and I'm really happy with it, and all of a sudden everything changes. But that's the way it is, you know. And hopefully everything turns out for the best. Right, we are done for the day, and we're gonna tweak some more of these songs, and next time we'll see will be from the studio, from the drum studio, and from where we're gonna record everything else. Until then, see you.